Does that actually work?
Let's find out.
All right, so we're gonna take our rubber band and put it around the bottle here, just like that. Now, we're gonna scoop up a bunch of the powder, okay? Now we need to take it, and now we just go and just smooth it off. I think we need to do it one more time. Smooth. There we go. If you go back and forth a few times, look at that. It will actually smoothen it out, but you need to do it a few times. It's not as easy as it looks, but I would still say it works.